What's up? Hey, today is an exciting day because today we're launching an app. The app is technically already released. We did a bit of a soft launch because it has been a rough ride to get here. So we wanted to make sure we had an opportunity to work out any kinks, address any early questions or concerns, but we are finally here. So in today's video, I want to share with you a bit of the backstory, the original inspiration behind the app, how this completely changed along the way, as well as where we're at today, give you the inside look, show you what's inside, what's included, how it works, how you can get started with the app. I just want to tell you everything because it has been so hard keeping this secret, not so secret project secret. So the story starts in 2020, actually late 2019. 2019 was a tough year for me. Online is one thing, offline I was struggling, but in December of 2019, I was ready to turn a new page. 2020 was going to be my year. I was ready to invest in myself, invest in my business, invest in this community. I was in talks with an app development team. We were getting going on a real-time gym-based workout app. I had experimented with this format in 2019, and what I loved was that it felt like I was working out with you. There was that added accountability of not just doing a few reps for filming, but going through it, suffering, struggling, sweating, chatting, doing a real workout together that made me feel like we weren't separated by a screen. So I wanted to take that feeling, package it into an app so that we could feel more of that as a community. Flash forward to 2020, gyms closed, studios closed, people were scrambling, trying to figure out how to work remotely, and our plans for the app changed completely. I built this channel on the back of gym workouts and heavy lifting. I started sharing my fitness journey when I was still bodybuilding. So the idea of switching from heavy lifting and appearance-focused training to home workouts and like athletic training, that was a complete 180. And not all of you loved this at first. I definitely got teased for some of my earlier home workouts. And you know what? The saying, hindsight's 2020. I agree with the teasing. Some of those exercises, they were pretty funny. But what scared me at this stage of the app development journey was that not only were our plans for the app changing, but I could also sense that I was changing. 2020 was a wake-up call for me. Obviously, health and fitness have always been important to me, but gyms closing really threw me for a loop. The idea that my health and fitness hinged on some building being open just all of a sudden seemed ridiculous. It quite frankly terrified me, and I feel like it pushed me to a point of no return mentally. If I'm gonna be up on my high horse, I actually no longer felt it was ethical for me to promote heavy lifting as the only way to be healthy in your body, or the best way even to be healthy in your body, because that simply wasn't accessible for many people in 2020. This is when I started sharing real-time home workouts online, first on this channel, then on the Team Plans channel, because the way I saw it, I was new to home training. Yes, I was like expert level in the gym. I could instruct, train, coach on that all day, but I was new to this. I needed to learn how to write, how to structure, how to instruct these workouts, and I needed feedback. I didn't just want to slap together some home workout plan using the same techniques I'd use in the gym that probably wouldn't be as effective at home and like put it into an app without having tested it myself or even mastered that instruction style. I wanted to be the best trainer I could be. So I took an entire year of sharing free workouts online, practicing, refining, improving, even when it felt like nobody was watching. Which brings us to where we're at today. I learned so much along the way. Not only has my training changed, but my body has changed. Like, I've gotten jacked, which would have blown my 2019 mind. My mission with this community has always been to combine science with experience to help you work smarter on your own fitness journey. I wanted to take that, combine it with that feeling of not being separated by a screen. I wanted to create an app where you could just press play and feel like I was right there with you every step of the way. So when redesigning the app, our priorities were it had to be science-backed. It had to be accessible. While you can use the app at the gym, I didn't want your success to hinge on having access to some building. It also needed to have plans for every level of fitness. If you've ever trained with me, you know I always prioritize safety over intensity. I also wanted you to have options. Whether you pick a plan or mix and match workouts, I wanted you to feel supported in that decision. And I also wanted to make sure that the back end of our app was designed so I could add new content regularly and we could grow as a community. I didn't want you to feel like you were paying to access the exact same thing every month. I wanted to create an app that felt dynamic, that could continue changing, growing, evolving as you do on your own fitness journey. So without further ado, let's go ahead and open the app. So when you first tap into the app, you can either start your free trial right then and there, or you can explore our content first, regardless of whether you choose to go with our monthly or annual subscription option. Both of them include the option to do a 7-day free trial first. So during that time, you will not be charged. It's like a try before you buy. See what's included, experience it, try it out. Pricing will vary depending on your local currency. This is automatically adjusted by the App Store. That said, we wanted to at least price match between Canada and the US as we are a Canadian company. Our app team did have a little blip when publishing, but they are working on fixing this. So Canadians, your pricing will be decreasing, if not today, then tomorrow. If not after that, then feel free to harass me. But otherwise, pricing will be $19.99 USD or CAD monthly, $119.99 USD or CAD annually. So big savings if you go annual, but honestly, even if you go monthly, because the app is designed around minimal equipment, home workouts, you're either training with body weight or dumbbell only, and the dumbbell only requires a couple sets of dumbbells. It's still pretty affordable considering everything that's included. Once you're inside the app, you will be greeted by our home screen. So up at the top, you can see what's new. You can also scroll down to see what's included. On the launch of this app, we wanted to launch with 5 different plans. So 3 of those plans are completely new. 2 of the plans are the full body fit guide. So full body fit 1, full body fit 2, that many of you have already completed. But to just jazz things up, we did add some new optional workouts that you can do between full body training. So as part of your app subscription, you get access to everything, all of the plans. That way you can pick a plan, mix and match, do whatever best suits your needs, your routine. Right below the features section is the start here section. Now we tried to put this front and center so you could not miss it, because I highly recommend reading through this first before you dig into the app. This is where we explain how to navigate the app, how to use all of our features. We go over which plan is right for you, your weekly routine, whether you are picking a plan and sticking to it exactly, if maybe you're swapping out some workouts, you're mixing and matching, maybe you have an active hobby like running and you're wondering, how do I adapt to my routine? All of it is covered in there. We also go over the science of full body training, of creating a routine, of willpower, of habit stacking, of those values that are at the core of the team approach, as well as, I'm gonna start my phone, frequently asked questions. Once you make it through that, it's time to actually start exploring the app. Look at our workouts. So right up at the top, you are gonna see workouts organized by workout type, workout difficulty, equipment needed, workout length. Then as you keep scrolling, you will get into our various workout plans. So as of right now, each of our plans is 4 weeks long. It's based around full body training 3 times per week, staying active in between. One of your big requests, pieces of feedback on our workouts in the past is, what is staying active in between? Can I have more direction on that? So now all of our plans have optional workouts on the days in between. They are optional. You don't have to do them, but that's just for if you want a little bit of extra guidance for how to keep your body moving, stay supporting your recovery, your goals with that plan. The key differences between plans are in the workout programming. So the emphasis of each plan, even though they're all based around full body training, is different. There are different exercises, different set structures, different reps and sets, different rep tempos, the speed with which you're doing reps. Part of what I love about being able to instruct you in real time is that it feels more hands-on. I can make sure you're actually performing the workout in a way that's going to be conducive to the goals we're working toward in that plan. So I'm gonna click into Full Body Elite. This is one of our new plans. If you are more advanced and you're looking for a change of pace, you wanna switch up your usual heavy lifting, this plan is challenging and it will bring a whole new meaning to your fitness journey and the way you see your body. So each plan is organized the same way within the app. You click which week you're on, then you select which day. I'm gonna click day 3, and then your videos for that day will appear as well as any additional notes. So here it says, optional workout, do full body first, the rest is optional. So obviously that means I'm going to do the workout labeled full body first, and then any other videos in that list are up to you. Like, do them, don't do them, it's your choice. Clicking into the full body workout, like I said, the start here section in the app breaks this down in so much more detail, how to use the app, how to navigate the app, all that jazz. But some features I'm excited about are lock the phone, sound keeps going. Exit the app. Video goes picture in picture. Want a bigger screen? Cast your TV. The playback experience for the Work Kids was something we wanted to nail, and I am so happy with how it turned out. We also have a search function, so we designed our search function of the app to work not just based on the title of the video, as the workout title might not always have what you're looking for, but you can also search for equipment required, duration of the workout, difficulty level, and we're continuing to improve this function so you can find exactly what you're looking for. The next tab you'll notice is the library tab. So this is where you will find my list, which is essentially any workouts you have bookmarked for later without saving for offline viewing. And then you'll also find any videos you have saved for offline viewing. So whether you're traveling, you want to download videos while you're on Wi-Fi or like whatever you got going on, you can save videos in a couple different ways. Then the final tab we're going to look at is the profile tab. This is essentially your app and account settings. You can set a display name, you can enable our dark theme, you can set your playback settings, so depending how you want to stream, what you want playback to look like, you can directly contact support. There's a whole lot of stuff going on in there. So with all that said, what would a launch be without a little challenge? Add a little bit of jazz. We're starting whenever you download the app. I personally am starting Monday, February 7th. We are doing 28 days of consistency, Team 28, baby. 4 weeks with me, 3 full body workouts per week, staying active in between, creating a routine. We're not going to extremes. We're focusing on routine, what we can do consistently. So download the app, start your free trial, pick a plan or mix and match, like tag me as you try the workouts. And come Monday, we are getting started as a team. I will be posting to Instagram. I will be posting to here. I've got big goals this year. Now that this app is live, I am alive. I feel like I died. I was dead. I have now been resurrected. Now that I'm not glued to my screen, I got so much more energy, so much more bandwidth to do this as a team. So app store links, Apple and Android, will be in the description box down below, as well as an email in case you need to contact support if you're having trouble with anything. Our team is amazing. They are super speedy. We actually expanded our team for the launch of this app, but we can only deal with support tickets via email, the email down below. Okay, so no comments, no DMs, none of that. I mean, I'd love to hear from you otherwise, but just know support is done via email. Otherwise, when you download the app, let me know in the comments down below. Let me know what plan you're doing, if you've tried to work it already. Let me know your whole life app story. I want to hear from you. I always love hearing from you. I know it's cheesy, but I really think that 2022 is on a more positive trajectory. I hope that you join me. I am so excited for this next chapter as a community. Thank you for watching, and I can't wait for everything.